this is Tejbir and I'm from ITM IFDT, and as you can see I'm a third year student and I'm so glad to be graduating this year. I chose to redesign Juhu Beach. Some of the main issues that I wanted to focus on was clearing the view that interrupted the food stalls. And I also wanted to create a space wherein people could subconsciously sit, enjoy and have an uninterrupted view of the beach while enjoying the local food of Mumbai. I, as a designer, have strategically placed the food stalls in such a way that each food stall enjoys an uninterrupted view of the beach. Along with this, one of the major issues faced was parking during the weekends. We have specifically redesigned an area to cater to the parking issues in Juhu Beach. Not to forget the disabled and those who cannot climb steps, we have specially engineered elevators that open both ways. Now what we did is we took down the level of the sand in such a way that even after the global mean sea level rise, we would still have enough room to fit in each food stall under the road. And so when you come into Juhu Beach, you don't really see the food stalls, but you can still enjoy the upper deck and you can sit there, have a nice cup of tea. You can maybe have a nice walk with your loved ones. And if you do want to go down, play on the beach, have a nice time and explore what Mumbai is all about, we needed a space for a clinic, an ambulance and a space for the lifeguards to sit and relax in. Since I was in the 7th grade, and you know, during my hunt for a perfect interior design in college, I realized that I could not really rely on most of the colleges that the Indian market had to offer, simply because there wasn't a healthy balance between conceptual and technical knowledge. And when I came across ITM, I knew that I had to come in here. Now, with our college and the modules that we covered, I realized that it was ideal because they weren't restricting me as an interior designer, but rather evolving me as an overall designer.